Hey guys, coming to you from Gateway Classic Cars over here outside of St. Louis, Missouri. And I thought you'd like a look at this 1967 Mercury Marauder S55. And I know one of my subscribers, BizQuick 30-06, I'm sure he'd like a look at this one. And this one looks really nice. You can see how slick that chrome is up front here. And you got the quad headlights. And I actually like this deep red color they have on here. Very sharp. And lots of extra trim on this as well. And it's got the big steel wheels with the caps and the white walls. And down here, this little badge, if you can read that, says 428. And that's exactly what's under the hood of this beast, is a 428. Pretty awesome. And this one has the vinyl top. It looks like new. Just a really slick car. And this is a exceedingly rare car as well. We'll check the specs there, but in 67, I believe it said there was only 570 of these made, of the S55 with the 428 in it. Very cool. Here's your Mercury badge. The paint's slick on this thing too. Looks really sharp. Here, we'll take a look at the interior. That's a little dark in here, but just a classic 60s interior here. You can see it's got a 120 mile an hour speedometer, and somebody's added some accessory gauges down here so you can keep tabs on your oil pressure and temp and everything. It's always a good idea. And they've upgraded it with a CD player in the dash. But still has the factory console there, and these little low back bucket seats. Just looks really sharp. That's all original interior. It almost looks showroom new. Very slick. I mean, it's a big old car, but it really is a slick car, and with that 428, it should move down the road pretty good. Let's take a look at the specs here real quick. It's, like I said, 67 S55. It's showing 68,000 on the odometer, but they haven't verified that. Yeah, 570 produced in 67. 428 with a 4-barrel. Very cool. Hopefully you guys can pause that and take a look at it. But I thought it was worth taking a look at. It's looking pretty sharp. So anyway guys, I hope you find that interesting. I'm gonna keep looking around and see what else they have, and I'll see you later. Bye.